here at FESPA 2017 with Mr. Gupta from ColorJet. Hi, Mr. Gupta. How the show is going?
Show is going great so far. We are really enjoying the show. It's beyond our expectations.
What can you tell us about ColorJet?
ColorJet is the India's largest inkjet printer manufacturer. We started way back in 2007, and today we enjoy almost 35% plus market share in India. And in 2012 onwards, we started to go out of India. So our international sales and marketing headquarters is in Dubai. Now we have a lot of business in Middle East and Africa region. And now we are knocking the door at Europe. This is our first participation in FESPA Europe.
Wow, we are so pleased that you are here at FESPA. And I guess that you are trying to expand your business into Europe, right?
Very much. And in fact, we study various options and we found FESPA is the right platform when you want to walk into the Europe.
What do we have here on offering at your stand?
As a company, we have got two major verticals. One is in the signage place, another one is in textile segment. What we are displaying here is our flagship product from the signage, which is a soft jet grant, that's the model, and which meant for soft signage. And then we are doing a new launch of a pigment-based printer, which is what we have is TXF here.
Let's have a look at the machine, because I can see that the machine is running right now. So yep. We are going to have a look closer while you are explaining what are the main benefits of this machine.
Yeah, this is a machine which uses the pigment ink. And in fact, it is, as we all know, we are gradually going towards the digital textile. And the end final dream which all of us have, the day is not far off where, like the way we do it on a computer, you take a paintbrush, draw your picture, shoot it on your printer, and you have a laser printout. We all expect to reach there with textile. Of course, we aren't there. But every year, we are graduating. So this is a very simple and easy to use machine. Runs, occupies very little space, doesn't need any steaming, washing after printing. You just print it, cure it, and you are ready to go.
So. Very easy process. And what I can see that the quality is really high. The colors are vibrant. What can you tell us about the target audience for this machine?
Okay, quality is great. But the idea, because digital textile is a new upcoming field, so as a company philosophy, because we come from India, the most economic nation in the world, so we said we want to give a lot of value to our customer. So our price ticket is very low, very affordable price point at a great quality. Because something you want to try out new, obviously you have a lot of risk element in your mind, so you don't want a textile machine with $2 million and don't know what to do afterwards. So the price ticket is very low on this machine.
Yeah, definitely many printers, I'm sure that they are looking for an opportunity to get like more affordable equipment to start their businesses.
Right. More affordability, ease of use, no environmental friendly, and you can run any media. So these were the basic design driver for this machine. This is another machine where this is meant for the signage industry. So the way signage industry is moving, all the banners and all are moving towards the fabric-based banner because the plastic is not environmental friendly, the flex is out of the question. If you look at this, if you can show this, this is a nice one which is printed on this machine. So it's done on fabric. This entire backlit you see, it is done on fabric.
So
yeah, so that's what is done. So that's the typical application for this.
Wow. Mr. Gupta, what do you think FESPA is a great platform for you to showcase these products and also to try to enter into the European market?
See, we always felt, signage industry or printing industry is nothing new. We have been there for last maybe 5 decades. Fundamentally, what has happened is we call them big boys. So there are very expensive machines were there, or there were machines which are not very good on quality, but very affordable. So we found that gap and we are there in between. And that's where we started experimenting with that idea in Middle East and Africa. It worked very well. Our machines with the Made in India brand are very well accepted. And we thought it's now time for us to enter into Europe. So India is famous for engineering, you know, so we have done a lot of engineering in India and these machines are really, really nice. And people will feel pride in buying them and they will really get the right value for money.
Yeah, definitely. That sounds great. It seems like you have lots of great opportunities to look forward. So what's next for the company? What will be the next step in your development team?
There is something which we are working on, high-speed sublimation in the textile segment, which is what is we are keeping close to our chest. And hopefully we should have something great next year. And on the signage side, there is some solution which I cannot talk at this stage, but there is something going on there.
That should be something that we might see next year at FESPA Berlin?
The textile one, sure. Signage might take a little longer. There is something very, very fundamentally we are doing different.
We are looking forward to seeing those developments. Why should printers around the world to come to FESPA? Why would you consider that it's a key event for any person interested in the industry?
I mean, frankly, the way I see is, and I firmly believe the only thing constant in our life or in our business is change. So the business keeps changing. As a businessman, whether you are a PSP, it is your job to keep updated with the technology and how things are changing. So everybody, whether you are a PSP or a machine manufacturer or a distributor, one should come to such industry platforms to know what all has changed or what is likely to change so that you can keep pace with it. Sometimes a lot of people make a mistake. I'm a PSP, my business is running well. Why should I go to the exhibition? I don't agree with it. It's very important to keep fresh your business. Just go there. Even if you find nothing new, you have achieved that there is nothing new. That's very, very important. A lot of people forget this.
Definitely. I won't forget it. Thank you so much for being here, and I really wish you a great show.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thanks, FESPA. And thanks, FESPA, for giving us the platform.